and fucking talk to her so I can hear what she's saying too.
We could have done that, and we could have played with bots as well, so it'd be fun to be more people.
Alright, bro, you fucking my bitch, bro. I'm fucking leaving, then.
Nigga, just relax. You don't even know what you're talking about.
Oh, what do you mean, nigga? You're bitching.
What I have? Oh, but. Issa, I'm letting Jenny the call. I put the broadcast, go. So you can see me play poker. Danny, Issa, I put the broadcast. I won, nigga. So we could play. I added you the other time. What are you talking about? You didn't answer. Check your calls. Okay, Issa, are you watching the broadcast or no? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Sell me one. You see how my character looks? Doesn't he look cool as fuck? You don't see mine right here? With the hat? Look at the fit though. The fit go crazy, right? The fit go crazy though, right? Yeah, Danny, you forget she has a type.
I remember when men settled arguments with their pistols by the dueling.
You raised 30, dude, are you serious? Fold, bro, you about to lose. Danny, you fucked up, bro. That new judge is like all the others. They come here with means of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on the. Oh, let's go! Let's see if we have enough money for a fat comeback. Before I fucking slap that my fat cock in your face. Danny, how about you lick my balls and shit up? I'll teach you how to play poker one day. No, just learn. Like, look. So you see my cards, right? The higher the number. Yeah.
Ruining this city.
the preacher used foul language in his sermon last week?
C'est toujours la même histoire.
I still haven't heard from Alice, and it's been months.
Oh, it was inevitable, really. So. In an age of decline.
Well.
About the legalization of vice and iniquity here. As if the moral turpitude of Saint-Denis needed any further encouragement.
Saint-Denis never used to be this bad.
Bien. The new girl broke one of the salad plates. Now we've got to send to Mimol to complete the service. Oh, if we only could send her too.
Ah.
The cold keeps on calling on me while Edouard is out. A French politician can do wonders for one's self-esteem.
Cela ne m'étonne pas.
Bon, bon, bon. With the help, continue. You know, the last woman they sent me was Irish. I mean, Irish, really?
These things are sent to try us.
acting like La Grande Virole is some kind of new invention. Someone should tell them it's called French Box for good reason. Goodness gracious. Bien.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
Ça ne serait pas la première fois.
C'était à prévoir.
My wife is going to leave me for a man she met at the dock.
Ah. Are you well? Sorry to hear that.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see.
Girl in every town from here to the border.
It's on everyone's lips.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
As my nana used to say, nothing new under the sun.
My old pillar closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
place is a lost cause. Our people are being crowded out. We should have abandoned it to the swamp. No.
Yesterday.
If our ancestors could see us now.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Committing so many crimes.
It's happened before, you know.
Well, well.
From Alice. It's been months. Oh, it was inevitable, really.
The new dress shop in town? All direct from Paris, sent home.
C'est scandaleux.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
Conversing with Jean-Michel on the promenade, and some grubby little fellow asked if I was speaking Italian.
Not the first time that happened, unfortunately.
invitations have just dried up. I mean, I know I'm not the belle of the ball anymore, but I'm not the old gray mare yet.
The things I've sent to try us. All I hear about now is these Italian thugs ruining the city.
Mais où va le monde?
So. The hospice is overflowing. I hear the church has started a new fund. You know, young Marie had quite a bump under her wedding dress.
Mademoiselle are acting like La Grande Birole is some kind of new invention. Someone should tell them it's called French box for good reason.
Goodness gracious.
How are you making out?
It's just been awful.
Oh, hell. You know, things will work out.
The streets aren't safe after dark anymore.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Our dear Randall's been dipping his beak in the billiards.
Naturally.
I believe I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
Things just get worse and worse.
Bon pas.
Levi's cropped short again. Wonder what they'll say this time.
Thank you. that Madame Leclerc's father was a wealthy man back home.
Ah.
How are you?
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Good to hear.
I heard the preacher used fiery pitch in his sermon last week.
Oh, that old story.
Salacious a rumor as I'd hoped, but I heard the Comte's mistress has a mistress.
Yes, indeed.
Remember when men settled arguments with their pistols by the dueling oaks? Now, Edouard would barely raise his voice at that Italian riffraff?
Saint-Denis never used to be this bad.
Bon, bon, bon. This place is a lost cause. Our people are rotted out. We should abandon it to the swamp.
No, c'est vrai?
Yes, indeed.
Drama with the help continues. You know, the last woman they sent me was Irish. I mean, Irish, really?
These things are sent to try us. I hear that young railroad man has a girl in every town from here to the border.
Tout le monde ne parle que de ça. The Comte keeps on calling on me while Edouard is out. A French politician can do wonders for one's self-esteem.
Cela ne me tombe guère. you believe? A young man exposed himself to me in the street yesterday.
If our ancestors could see us now...
Have you seen the new dress shop in town? All direct from Paris, I'm told.
We are in an age of decline.
So... I still haven't heard from Anderson. It's been months.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
You know, young Marie had quite a bump under her wedding dress.
C'est toujours la même histoire.
Well, well.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable. Latest shipments is long overdue.
The city's revised school charter begins to tend to offer.
I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
Oh, c'est scandaleux!
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable!
You know, I think our dear Randon's been dipping his beak in the billiards.
It's happened before, you know.
Bien.
Yes, indeed. Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Bon va.
Yes, indeed.
tailor Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
Happened before, my dear. I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed. I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
What is this world we're living in?
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's how the screw turns.
latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Yes, I've heard that. I believe I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
I see.
Bien. You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beak in the billiards.
It's happened before, you know.
Bon pas.
I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
Oh, c'est scandaleux. I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed.
What is this world we're living in?
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
Happened before, my dear.
my old tailor close up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's how the screw turns.
Your young Pushhare's son does not have. Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Yes, I've heard that.
That new judge is like all the others. They come here with means of bringing American
My tailor Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie? I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable!
What is this world we're living in? You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beak in the billiards.
It's happened before, you know.
I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed. My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's how the screw turns. I believe I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
I see.
Bien.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry. I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
Thank you. I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
What is this world we're living in? Tell Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie?
Bon pas.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
Happened before, my dear.
Bonjour.
How are you today?
It's been a trying few days.
Monsieur?
How are things with you?
Très bien, merci.
Oh, ça tourne! Seigneur, plus jamais!
I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Yes, indeed. My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's how the screw turns.
Thank you.
You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beaky in the billiards.
It's happened before, you know.
I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
Ah.
Don't do this! Oh, for the love of God!
Wow.
Goodness!
Help! Help!
God damn!
Oh. Vous avez perdu l'esprit!
Wait a minute! Stop! Holy shit!
don't believe we've met. I'm Dr. Barnes.
Oh, Lord, no!
This area is off limits. Just what are you trying to accomplish here? Okay, then. Be seeing you.
For the love of God! Don't do it!
It's like the law wants to see this.
Put that up out.
Morning, sir.
Getting the law then.
Something wrong?
No! I'll do anything!
I'm going to tell the law about this.
Ow! I'm gonna fill you full of holy soul.
Stop that bastard!
not right! Diablos! No! Where's a lawman when you need one?